Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So another Alchemist Code global video. We got some news actually today. This one is from yesterday. We got an issue about the chocolate toy box EX victory condition. It is supposed to be you only need to survive on, you know, the quest. Like after several turns, you will win. Yeah, even if you didn't kill all of the mushrooms. Okay. But somehow, the condition has become you need to kill all enemies for the victory. But yeah, they are going to fix it as soon as possible. And the event duration got extended by a week. Yeah, so we still have a lot of time to farm Rahu's Chronomancer Plus materials and Prohibited Conduct. This is basically about Gumi will ban all players who purchase gems from non-official sources. So do not do this. Yeah. You know, since you are going to spend the money either ways, it is better to buy them from the official stores like Apple Store, Google Play Store, or Amazon stores. If you are buying it from the other illegal sources, you will get banned. I don't think you want to play, spend money, and then get banned. That's a really bad player experience, of course. So do not do that. And then February 12th, 3 days from now, we are going to get maintenance. Okay, I think I know what are we going to get. We are going to get another new character, Velos. Yeah, free character Velos. Why? Because if you have the bright characters, you know that you are going to need this event, Sound of the Bells. Yeah. So the next event, I think after the maintenance, we are going to get this event, Sound of the Bells. In this event, we are going to get another free character, which is Velos. Yeah, that's the new thing from today's news. So in this video, I'm actually planning to do one more step here. Basically, I want to get this guitar because I raised Polin-sama. Yes, Polin-sama. And yeah, we got the skin. Valentine skin. It's so cute. And yeah, we can get the Bard Plus job during this event. And to get the materials, we need to clear Chocolate Toy Box, episode 5. Episode 5. This one is also... Oh, this one is episode 4. And this one is episode 3. Episode 2. Episode 1. Yeah. So I need to farm the materials on the event. How good is Polin? Polin is a 1-star based character. She is actually quite useful for this, especially. Yeah. Physical damage on all enemy units and chance of inflicting sleep the whole map range. And you can actually use it on the Chocolate Toy Box EX if you want to. But you can only use the lullaby, the whole map sleep, twice. And then she's going to be, you know, running out MP. The reason why I want to get this is, see, chance of stop. So if I use the AoE skill, not only chance to do sleep, but also chance to stop the enemy. That's so powerful, actually. Yeah, so let's try to get this. Step 2. Polin-sama no tameni. It's all for Polin-sama. Give me the guitar. Uroboros. Yellow! Okay. The guitar, please! Okay, one yellow. Other than to use it in Polin, I can equip it to the other boards later, yeah. But as for now, Polin is the thing. Polin-sama. Yeah, free Valentine skin, so why not? Do not underestimate low rarity characters in this game. They are useful. I already have this. Like, two. Yeah, I already have like two of it. Okay. Should I try the step 3 actually? Should I try the step 3? I already got this and this one. Yeah, the bazooka and the sword. The heck, let's try it. I also still want another lethal rifle, the one for snipers. Oh, here we go! Downloading one new file. Guitar! The guitars! Incoming! Kore wa! Okay, only the guaranteed one. Polin-sama's guitar! Yes! Rock time! Tuli Kantele. Oh, it's an ukulele. Okay, nice! I got this one again. That claw is actually good. Harbinger's blade, okay. Pin blades weapon. Okay. Well, actually, even 3 stars weapon here in this game, they can be useful. This one has chance of free attack up, and this one has the chance of paralysis. This one chance free attack. Yeah. And the coolest thing is this, chance to stop. Wow. Wow. Let's raise it to the max. There you go. The stats is quite decent actually. P attack 15, dex 5, agility 3. Raises slash attack of ally units within area, around self. Oh, the gear ability is also nice. It will come as a master ability. Okay, Polin-sama with the guitar. Wow, it has a really cool color match with her dress. Awesome. But I still need to raise her into master. Yeah, I still need to farm a lot of things. Okay, hopefully after I max her out, maybe tomorrow, I can try to showcase her. Yep. Never underestimate 1-star rarity characters. They can be useful. For example, this Polin-sama. I actually been farming the shards, so that's why I have enough limit breaks like this. And also, you can buy her shards on the shop. It will come regularly on Anna shop. Like this one, 100,000 for 5 Polin shards. Every time you reset this, you will be able to get her shards, like 5 of them. So you can raise her into 85 a lot easier during this event. Yeah, normally in one day you can farm 9 shards, but during this event you can farm a lot more. And also, I actually bought the 50 shards from this, yeah, from Secret Shop. 1 million zeni for Polin shards. It's worth it. Yeah, I can say it is worth it. And also, for the EX chocolate toy box, I actually made the video how to clear this yesterday. If you cannot clear it now, don't worry. This event will reappear many times in the future, like this one. We still have this quest even in Japan right now, so don't worry about that. You still can get this event back. Okay, I think I can showcase with stronger characters in the future, you can actually clear this easily. So Tina as a leader, she's a free unit from chapter 4. Albea, the one that you guys got in global recently. So I'm using her as sniper, her third job. And this one is Fairiri, the weather controller. She's very good for this. And Rahu, Chronomancer Plus. And for the friend, randomly, Rosa. Okay. So let's try it. I will turn off the animation to make it simpler and faster. So the video will run in double speed.
Let's go.
Okay, so basically it will be auto clear after several turns. So that's why even if there was some enemies right there, I cleared it. Just like that. So let's just wait until Gumi fix it in global. So don't worry. If you're still new to this game, you cannot beat this. You still have a lot of chances to beat this in the future, with stronger characters, of course. Okay, so I think that's all for today's video. Yeah, thank you for watching. Best of luck for you guys if you're trying to summon the new gears or the new characters. And yeah, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe now if you haven't. And see you again next time. Bye bye, the Alchemist Code Global Punch.